Okay, boys and girls, it's here at the end of February. Weather's been cold up here, and we haven't been able to get out and cook on the weekends like we normally would. So I haven't had much videos put out lately. So what I thought I'd do today would be to get into a serious discussion of beef. Now here in Texas, beef is serious business, and that's what we do here. So what follows will be a serious discussion of beef. Hope you enjoy.
This farmer was sitting out in the backyard discussing with his manager about they had to buy a new bull. And it was just imperative that they had to bring some more bloodlines onto the farm. There was three bulls already on the place, and they were out in the lot, and they could hear this guy talking. And the first bull said, "Look at here, I've been here 3 years. There ain't but 50 cows here. 30 of them cows belong to me. And I don't care what kind of Mr. Big Shot bull he brings here. I ain't about to be nice to him." Second bull said, "I ain't been here but a year and a half. But I agree with you, I ain't about to put up with it. We'll make life miserable for him. And I'll guarantee you, I ain't about to share nothing with him." Third bull said, "I ain't been here but 6 months. And I don't have but about 5 cows that even like me. But I'll tell you right now, I ain't giving up them 5. Mr. Bull's gonna be in a bad state of affairs. Next day, here come one of them big, long trucks. Wow, great big diesels out on each side of it. Smoke belching from it. Drove up in the yard, let down the end gate. Brakes cut off, had air come off of them. Whoo, there's about a biggest, raunchiest looking old Bramer bull ever been. Walked off of that thing, weighed way over a ton, just snorting. Didn't have to look through the fence to see the cows grazing down in the pasture. He's flat-footed, just looked over the fence at them. Great big hump on his back. And man, he just went strutting around the lot, you know. Man, he was something. First bull said, "You know, I've been doing a little thinking. It's real ugly for me to have the attitude I've been having. And I just think I'll share with him." And the second bull said, "You know, I've changed my mind, too. I really want to do the right thing about it." And the third bull busted out of the stall, run out in the lot, and commenced to paw in the ground. And just bristles up on his back and him trotting around out there. Paw in the dirt. Beller. The bull said, "Hey, man, what in the world are you doing? You crazy? That thing will kill you." He said, "Look, I just want to make for sure that he knows that I'm a bull."